And Springbok coach Heineke Meyer will announce his 31-man Rugby World Cup squad this evening in Durban. Emphasis is likely to be on versatility, and players who can play in more than one position will have the upper hand. Experience will also carry a lot of weight.
The team will be reduced to 31 from the 49-strong squad announced at the beginning of the season. Meyer is faced with selection dilemmas from transformation and having a balance between the backs and forwards. There are also a litany of injuries. A couple of players will board the plane to England still to recover. Shunjan de Villiers failed to recover in time from a fractured jaw, then Victor Matfield will captain the side. In recent weeks, the coach has been criticized for lack of transformation. It's likely that Meyer will bring at least 8 players of colour into the team. The loose forwards will be the most difficult to select. Hendrik Brousseau, who has been in the wilderness and played well during the rugby championship. Marcel Kotsia has been playing good rugby while Siya Kolisi is back to form. The fitness of Gwyn Vermeulen will also determine who gets left behind in this position. Scrum half will be an area of concern, with form being a major factor. Fly halves will be relatively easy to pick, with Andre Pollard and Patrick Lambie likely to secure that selection. With transformation in mind, Meyer may give Elton Yankees a chance ahead of the more experienced Morne Steyn. JP Peterson, Brian Habana and Loazi Mvovo will make up the wings, while Vili Leroux and Zane Kushner being the full backs. The final squad will spend the week training in Durban with their neighbours Namibia in preparation for the World Cup. Lebohang Dube, SABC News.